What is up, YouTube? It's your boy B.
And it's Deja.
And welcome back to the Deja and B family. We are here to tell you guys a big surprise that me and Deja have been hiding.
Yeah, it's pretty hard to keep things to yourself. Like, I can't tell nobody.
Before we get into the surprise, I'm gonna say it's been a journey. Getting to where we are now. You know, just us growing as people and learning each other still over the years that we have been. We've been living in Atlanta, and just over the 5 years that we've been knowing each other.
We're in our 20s, and it's like we're growing and we're learning together.
With this specific thing, I know y'all, a lot of people are going to be like, oh, you know, you're not married. But I mean, God knows our heart, and we know how far we have come to get to where we are now and the things we went through to, you know, be in the situation that we're in now. And I feel like, you know, I'm comfortable with the decision. At the end of the day, I feel like people are always still going to talk or, you know, have their opinion of what we do or what anyone do, especially with us being on YouTube. People are always going to have an opinion. Even people that know us always have an opinion, and we just still never address it. We just brush it off and, you know, keep going about our day, because
y'all don't know us. And like, basically us living together, being together, it honestly feel like a friendship.
Yeah. First, we're gonna start off by saying, how have you liked living in Atlanta? Like, how have you, let's do an update. Like, how have it been for you?
Okay, living out here, my first year, it was fun and all of this and that. And with me being out here, it's like I've learned a lot of things, and I actually learned to drive out here. And back home, I didn't know how to drive at all. I'm handling business by myself. Like, I see that I've grown. I've become this other person.
For me, Atlanta has been a roller coaster, y'all. There's a lot of things that you guys haven't seen that I have been through. I have met some amazing people, y'all. And I mean, it's a live and learn experience. I love the city. I love it out here. It's always been somewhere, you know, that I always wanted to stay. And yeah. But now we're gonna get into the big surprise, y'all.
Maybe.
Let's go get them. Y'all know me and Deja has not been on YouTube recently. We did post a video. The last video we posted was her birthday, and we told y'all we will be back. Yes, happy birthday to Beyonce, y'all. Today is Beyonce's birthday. But we're here to tell y'all tonight at 9:58 Atlanta time what we've been working on. The big surprise is that Deja and B is... We are moving, and we're not just moving to a different apartment or city. We are moving to a different state. But I want y'all to put down in the comments right now, what state do y'all think we're moving to?
What are you doing?
We're recording. We're recording. We've been living in Atlanta for 2 years now. We had our fun.
I just wish when, like, living out here, I just wish I had made friends. With my job, I'm by myself, so I haven't got a chance to branch out. I have coworkers I'm friends with, but I want to make friends outside of work.
Yes, y'all, me and Deja have decided to make this big move to Texas, or actually going apartment hunting in a few days, actually, because in a week, actually. That's why we look like this now, because I've been packing everything. We're actually sitting in our room, and it's completely empty.
Empty on the floor.
Yeah, it's completely empty. We're sitting on the floor. See, I'm ready to go furniture shopping, y'all. I already have in my head, like, you know, the style of apartment, but we're gonna save that for another discussion video. So we're gonna let y'all know in a future video what part of Texas we're moving to, or we might not even tell y'all that.
Keep in mind, it's a city we've never been to.
We're gonna give y'all more information as the time go on about, you know, the move, and we're gonna show y'all actual step-by-step every single thing that, you know, it takes to actually move. With us moving on our own, we're seeing now that it's not that simple just to, you know, up and get in your own apartment or just up and move, especially when you're coming from out of state. And where we're moving is 13 hours from Georgia. With that being said, how do you feel about this move?
When we start packing stuff up, I'm gonna start feeling like, oh my gosh,
Like putting stuff in the car?
Yeah, like this is actually happening.
When we moved to Atlanta, we were, you know, expecting to get our own place out here and, you know, be on our own. But I feel like at the same time, we have accomplished a lot when we moved to Atlanta, y'all. We got our own car when we moved out here. We started our business, two businesses actually. We started two businesses and they were successful.
I started to see who I am. I know who I am now and what I love to do.
I feel like we were, you know, living on our own with me and Deja being 23. And even though we were, you know, still in the same household as my mom, we still had our own bills. You know, it was just a comfort level with being in Atlanta. Yeah. And, you know, we didn't feel like we needed our own apartment at that time. Like, oh no, we needed to get out of here. We would have been there. So,
and the fact that we was like, we were supposed to come out here and get our own apartment. It's like at a time we wasn't ready, but that's what we wanted to do. But we wasn't ready.
We definitely.
And now that we see that we're ready, we're actually doing this.
Yeah. At the time, it is everything, y'all. Because when we first came out here, we were young. We didn't know anything about saving. Nope. But out here, we learned to budget. We learned to save. We learned to handle money. That's a good thing. I feel like it's a good thing we didn't move on our own when we first moved out here, because we would have been struggling. We would have been.
I'm so proud of myself.
Yeah. I feel like, y'all, with us moving to Texas, y'all, it's going to be something different.
It's just fun. Like, we're growing. We're enjoying life. We have no kids. So we can do whatever we want.
I know a lot of people see that, oh, they live together and this and this and that, but I'm not, I said this before, not to disrespect anybody, you know, that have kids, but for us to be in a relationship, good relationship, yeah, we have ups and downs that, you know.
Who don't?
What relationship don't?
That's what makes you better.
Exactly, but, you know, I feel like we're at a good standpoint, and like 23, no kids, working good. About to get our own place, and y'all know I said this before, I don't want kids until I'm married. I feel like once you have a child, you're married, basically, because that's something, that's a commitment. It's not that you're stuck with them.
It's like you're with that person for the rest
for your life. So I feel like that's the marriage itself, and even having a child is a marriage itself. But yeah, y'all, it's just something very exciting that I'm ready to do. All right, y'all, so that's basically all we got to tell y'all. Get ready for these moving series. They're coming really soon. After this video drop, y'all, after y'all watch this right here, we get more videos because we're going to be moving, y'all. We have a lot of footage that we haven't dropped yet. We went to a fashion show, y'all. But it's like, that's what I'm saying. We have so much footage that we haven't put out yet that's just sitting on my computer. And I'm waiting for, you know, I gotta wait for the time is right. But I promise y'all,
once we finish, all these videos is going to be posted and y'all can look like everything we did.
So thank y'all for watching this video. Make sure you guys like,
comment,
and subscribe. Make sure you hit that notification bell to get notified when we post more
videos.
And we'll see y'all in the next moving
vlog.
Let's go.